Hi everybody, I'm Ronnie from BuWizz, and in this video you will see this amazing go-kart powered by BuWizz made of Lego bricks. Please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click the notification bell icon to see more videos like this. So what is amazing about this go-kart is that it's made entirely of Lego parts. All the construction elements are just Lego, there is no metal parts, and it can be driven by drivers up to 60 kilograms. And it's been tested to support a static weight of up to 90 kilograms. The model has 32 motors. All the four wheels are powered by 8 motors each. And it has 8 BuWizz bricks. This is the only non-Lego part which power the motors. And it's all controlled by a single phone app. The speed is not amazing. It's 4 kilometers an hour. But like I said, the most amazing part is that it can actually be driven. Why it's powered by BuWizz? Because the solution offered by Lego is not powerful enough to move such a big model with the human driver. And besides the power, BuWizz also offers ease of use and ease of charging. There is no batteries to change. There is a lithium-ion battery inside, which can be easily charged by a USB cable. If you like content like this, please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click the notification bell icon. We post new videos weekly of models like this and other amazing builds made of Lego powered by BuWizz.